Okay, before you start the truck, what's the first thing you do?
I wouldn't ask the Afghan soldiers to do anything that I wouldn't do myself. And if that included giving my life, I would.
What about this here? What color?
A year and a half ago, 27-year-old Michael Parnum joined the Army because he wanted to serve.
When you turn the key off in the engine.
A former musician back in Massachusetts, he wanted to change.
I worked in a restaurant. I was a musician. Wasn't really going anywhere, so.
He wanted to make a difference.
Yes, you should clean it.
To teach them a skill that they will carry for the rest of their life.
Anywhere past this line is dangerous.
He got what he asked for.
Absolutely. Without a doubt. We train anywhere from 150 to 180 soldiers a week how to drive. We teach up-armored Humvees. We teach the Ford Rangers, the light tactical vehicles. We also teach the 7-ton medium tactical vehicles.
English.
For Corporal Parnum with the 10th Mountain Division's Triple Deuce Battalion, commitment is what drives him.
Some of these soldiers have never seen a vehicle before in their lives. My job as an American soldier is to mentor the instructors and mentor the soldiers. How do you know if it's broken? It's difficult to spend a week working with these soldiers, teaching them to drive, knowing that they will deploy to an area that is extremely dangerous and many of them will die. When you turn the key off in the engine, it turns this battery off, but this one will stay on.
He knows he's making a difference.
Although it's basic training, they're learning to do something that they've been thinking about for a long time. Very good. Excellent. What about this? We're definitely making an impact.
Gil McCabe, Afghanistan.
What happens if you put water in there?
That's the Army Today from Soldiers Radio and Television, Atlanta. For the latest in military updates and news, check out army.mil.